defense off. Flat out ball. And there is the biggest hit maybe of the 1989-90.
He's going to get hit the just about the time that ball hits his hands. Dumas just unloads on.
Bell with time. Steps up, throws, and he completes the pass to Sterling.
Targeting penalty. It doesn't have to be the crown of your helmet as a defender, but also.
In the 20s in the Rose Bowl is Connor Shaw down the middle. And a big time hit is delivered by Andre Allen.
Him in the chance to run down the field.
That's if they can cash in on this first and goal.
Cameron Harris is the back. And Williams is going straight back. And he flips it in the flat. And this is Harris. He's a physical back running over Bench. Motions in on third and three. Franks gets blitzed again. And a high pass knocked out of the hands. Bandy.
And they're going to fake the punt and try to get there. That did not end well. Mike Mascalunas came over and basically just clotheslined the punter.
Low snap. Oliver to keep it. Looking to the sideline. And takes it.
To his right, he throws, and the tackle is made.
Dante Whitner with a great break on the ball and the big hit right there, and it is loose.
Prescott with a deep drop and then throws, and that is caught, and that's become his new favorite receiver.
Later, here's with the line on second 15. Is an all-league smack.
Inside the five. And Barner with a good return and gets smacked down by Bajer.
He was on the run, and you're going to see Wilbur Marshall come here and really flatten him. Oh, boy, did he really hit him. And down is first.
Penalty flag.
Oh, nice catch. Speed gathered it in with one hand. And now the ball comes loose on the big hit.
He's going to run it. And belt it out of bounds at about the 24.
My. The wrecking crew is making a wreck of this offense.
The fans are loving it.
Runs to Jefferson. Jefferson's speed gets it.
Ngakoue coming, Rivers gets rid of it to Gordon, who's punished!
A blitz. Mariota flattened.
And
ouch!
And Sorensen.
Jonnu Smith. The injury to a Jacksonville Jaguar, it's Jeff Swain, the tight end. And it's DeMario Davis, who looks like there was helmet-to-helmet contact. You're going to see a replay here. This is not good looking. Number 87, Swain, comes across the middle, trying to track the football, and helmet-to-helmet collision there with DeMario Davis. Swain injured and down on the play. You see the 15-yard personal foul come in. There was a separate flag. Baltimore just played man ball on a 14-play drive and punches in the opening touchdown. Watch the collision here. It's Allen Hurns wiped out by Jeff Heath. You're going to see a replay of it. The good news is Hurns was down for a little while, but Hurns got up and walked off the field on his own power. No penalty thrown on the play. Heath thought he had an interception. It's almost like Heath lost track of where Hurns was and didn't know the collision was coming himself. Big collision there. Somehow both of their, the helmet hits hard on the turf there for Hurns, but it didn't offend.
Bradford on first down, hitting one of those tight ends, Mike McNeil. He is thrown down by the strong safety, William Moore.
That's a nice wrap up by William Moore. And you get on the edge like that, you don't jump, you get out of bounds.
With Jacksonville, here we go, first and 10. Bortles easily glides one into the grasp of the head over heels, Mercedes Lewis.
Mercedes Lewis, 6'6", 280 pounds.
Farley, nice tackled.
He does the only thing he can. He takes him down low.
A third and 14. Pressure coming. Breezes down. Captain Munnerlin flying in, and Breeze shoves him back. And here comes a flag.
I don't think Drew Brees liked, or he took exception to Captain Munnerlin dumping him after he's sacked.
Personal
here.
Personal foul, unnecessary roughness, number 23 defense, driving the quarterback into the ground. 15-yard penalty, first down.
They flip it to Lockett, and Lockett is upended by Landon Collins.
There are physical players, and then there are players that you want to avoid. He was blocked. You're getting knocked to the ground. You're told.
Giants must get to the 24 for a first down. Has a tackle, Butler picked off. Manning picked off for the second time today. It's Orgeron Porter. Beckham all over and trying to bring him down. Though Werner, who was injured earlier, comes up with his 14th career pick.
Seventh return for a touchdown this year. Second on a fumble recovery in as many weeks, in fact. Lawson had one last week. And now Cohen.
Oh, yes.
Took a big.
That one interception. Oh, the real killer, wasn't it?
Ball at the 20 for Rivers and the Chargers. Now down by 21. Antonio Gates on the receiving end of that Rivers throw. Brandon Ross is in his face.
Got a late defense back on track last week.
Garcia to Owens, touchdown. Owens again heading for midfield. There he goes.
And there's going to be a penalty on George Teague because he's going to clock him. Now Teague's going to be kicked out of the game.
It's against a four-man rush up the seam, caught by Steven. Got his head knocked off, his helmet comes flying. But Steven hangs on to the football and celebrates a big gain inside the 50-yard line to the Philadelphia 47.
Man, a great catch.
Good play there. Arizona's abandoned the run. It's been no huddle and throw, and what a hit across the middle by Deshaun Bolton. No flag comes down, and early Doucette stays down.
His early Doucette.
Last year.
Field to somebody. Separation. Oh, big hit. Sanders gets walloped by McLeod. Penalty marker on the play.
Let's see if McLeod leads with his helmet to helmet here. Now he leads with his shoulder. And the question is, why does the official have his hat off? That usually signifies that the receiver stepped out of bounds and was the first to touch the ball coming back.
Hands in there. 11 years in the league can still run people down. Brady in trouble. Here comes the rush, and here's the hit. And alive. Brady's up. That's good to see, but what looked like a knockout hit by Nate Clemens, who played against Brady with their both of the Big Ten.
He's got to get down. Starts to go down. It's just not fast enough. And he takes up.
10-7. The Colts are on top. Capitalizing on the turnover. The kickoff is a little bit on the line. Christian Henry. Oh, what a